Okay, I tweeted it. I think it worked.
Oh, the controller isn't mapped.
There we go. Oh, gross. You see his little teeth.
Are you streaming?
I think so.
Are we online?
I think so. Too bad this stupid shit just popped up and down the way.
Oh my god.
Julian!
What?
It's live!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Julian! Julian!
Okay, so we're gonna do hard, right?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I want to be baby.
You want to be the baby?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Hurry up.
You were taking so dang long. I didn't think you were there yet.
Hey, Streamyites. That's our nickname for y'all.
Okay, the fuck, Julian, which one do you want to be?
I want to be Popo.
Okay, that one, I guess.
Beginner, so that I can actually progress.
We'll play through each one. How about that?
Okay.
That ain't going to work.
Oh.
Ready?
Julian, look at
when this. When I say go.
Go!
Just fucking go!
No, not like that.
Easy
what game. Are you doing?
It's ready to blow.
Blow!
Check this out.
I'm watching.
Oh.
That's because I unplugged the mouse.
Oh, really?
Wow!
Yay!
How did the baby beat the baby level?
Shut up.
Why'd you unplug the mouse?
Oh.
Because there's a mouse in my house.
He's hiding.
Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah. I keep trying to do it with a gyroscope whenever I play this.
Yeah, why? There's no gyroscope.
I don't know. Yeah, that was easy.
Yeah.
Where's everybody?
They're all in hell, my friend.
Boink, 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 boink,
I'm gonna search Ding Dong on Twitch.
Oh no.
I'm going to troll you.
Help!
Oh my god, be careful.
I'm going to fucking troll you.
Okay.
Rick roll you.
It won't let me go to your smell. Oh,
it's VG. My favorite video game is Monkey Tips.
I remember I made that mistake. I just typed in Ding Dong and showed a photo of some obese man with a bowl cut.
That's pretty cool.
You mean you?
Julian.
That's you, they found your picture, remember?
This is glitchy.
Yeah, it sure is.
Look, I did it. Oh, sorry.
Here. Why does it keep slowdowning?
I don't know. It's been happening every time I stream now. It's getting real annoying.
Was that happening earlier today?
Yes, it made the game almost unplayable.
Even for a fucking N64 game?
Yep. This is a GameCube game.
Maybe we should do something easier.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine.
Did I tell you I ordered Wrath of Cortex on PS2?
Oh, good.
That's good.
So we can restart it, and we can enjoy it again.
Yeah, and it'll actually be good.
I heard
this time it'll be good.
I heard it radically changes the gameplay.
Yeah, we heard that it looks so much better on the PlayStation 2, and I can't wait to experience Wrath of Cortex as a good game.
It runs a lot better on the PS2 as well.
And it plays better.
I guess 148 FPS.
They redid all the levels, all the graphics, all the gameplay. It's all new.
It's gonna be fucking great.
Great.
Does my Razer mouse want to shut up?
No.
Razer mouse.
Yeah, the bottom right. You see that?
Why is it doing that?
I don't know. I told it to stop, but Razer decided you need to.
Go.
Razer decided you need to install a program to use their stupid fucking mouse. Let me use my mouse, goddammit.
I like the way it glitches like that.
It's
your Razer's having a synapse.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take your turn.
Oh, we're apparently really far from the mic.
Yeah, that's what they said.
Oh no.
I pulled the
piece. I'm right next to them. I can't do it. I'm playing the fucking game.
Hey, everybody at home. Fuck. Fuck shit.
Don't say that.
Piss on me. Daddy wants it.
Why do you get all the fun?
Wait, this is my turn.
Yeah, I told you I was going to take your turn.
Julian.
You can't do that, Julian.
You're busy with your game.
You're moosing it.
Julian, no!
Ah! Oh my Jesus fucking Christ!
I hate you. I hate you!
You made him look like a fool. It's my turn. My turn,
there
Julian.
You go, Chris.
Boolean.
I'm the Boolean tool.
Boolean, I will cut you out of a 3D model. Oh, what is happening? It's not working no more.
It's not?
No. Oh,
did you unplug the controller?
No.
It's not working.
Give me.
Stream canceled. Goodbye, everybody.
The screen.
Oh, did it get bumped?
I'm pooping.
I think it got bumped because of the mouse. Hang on.
Hey, everyone at home, donate, or and we'll take
there
the
we
money
go.
For free.
There you go. Maybe you can play it now.
Can I play? I've only got 30 seconds left.
Go for it.
How'd you get so good at video games, Chris?
Look at me, I'm a mook. Oh no, my bananas.
Is
Fuck.
Go to the end.
If you were reborn as a monkey ball monkey, would that be the worst type of monkey to be?
Yeah, because you're trapped forever.
You just have to roll around in this...
You're only allowed to be free in cutscenes.
Kingdom in the sky.
It's true. They're always trapped in the ball otherwise.
How did they get in the ball?
God's will.
Hey everybody, donate 50 trillion.
Don't say that.
If you don't donate, we'll delete it all. The whole YouTube.
You probably will anyway.
It's true. Let's delete it tomorrow.
Okay. Check out the shortcut.
I've
ready?
Had enough.
Don't you fucking dare.
You ready for the shortcut?
Don't do it!
Oh!
Oh my Jesus!
Oh my! Oh! Oh my God! Really?
I can't believe you did it.
Everybody, donate whenever Ding Dong is cool.
We're not gonna make any money.
Check this out. Watch a boy get every banana in the room.
You can't do it.
Oh, hang on! The Razer Mouse updated again.
Yeah, it's making my game fun. Hurry up. This reminds me of the movie.
What movie? The Super Monkey Ball movie.
The Shining.
Chris, would you go to see the Super Monkey Ball movie?
No. Yeah, dude! Here.
Oh, you got up on top of the rail.
Is there a way to make this shut up?
Only if you kiss the fist.
Kiss the girl. Oh. You fucking ruined it.
Oh. Is it just in there? Okay, good. It's fine. I'm sorry.
Wow, wow.
Yep. Julian, what would you do if I cut my life to pieces?
I think the internet has trained me to just find slowdowns funny.
Wee. It's like a YouTube poop.
Yeah, exactly. It's the screen is going to be tinted red and it's going to zoom in on one of the characters.
And go, bruh. Don't forget that one. There you go.
Okay, where the fuck is the exit?
Boy, they give you a lot of time for this one.
Yeah.
It's the first level. How is this one supposed to be a challenge?
Oh, it doesn't look like it.
I guess because all the bananas are on the edge.
Well, who cares? You don't need them.
This is racist. Because
what is the purpose of the goggles? And by that, I mean the bananas.
Why did you say goggles?
Because that's the Psychonauts.
Goggles. And then he put on his goggles.
And then Hank Hill said, boggle. And everyone laughed.
And Peggy Hill showed me her urethra. Oh, fuck.
Her urethra.
I'm so...
She goes, penis. Vagina.
She says, penis.
No, that's Mission Hill.
Yeah, that's Mission Hill.
Okay, why don't you guys let me have
Julian,
any fun?
You gotta do the shortcut, too.
No, I want a banana.
I think Julian!
Julie, that's a... Oh, do it from here. You can get to the...
I want the bandandas.
Here. Bye, Bolini.
I want the nanners.
I want the bambolini.
What's on the bananas? Is it a sticker?
It's Dole.
It's a Dole sticker,
They got indoors.
Really?
Yeah. I don't think the arcade one had the stickers on it.
What about the Chiquita?
She's a Chiquita banana. And she's here to say...
I'm a Capica banana. No, get out of my way.
These bananas are all never go
serving
away.
It up Gary's way. Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! No!
You did it! You did it! Whee!
This game's too easy.
Everybody donate for Julian, or he'll die!
I'm dying!
If you don't donate, I'll kiss him. Wait, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
Don't! Wait. No. make that work in my favor.
How? It's a stream. People can't edit the stream for you.
Did you say cut that out?
He said work that in my favor.
I meant like donate so I don't have to do it. Donate into donut. Why did I do that? Here, your turn. Everybody donate so I'll kill myself.
You can't say that.
I think you can.
Come on, guys.
You almost fell.
I think you can do
Chris,
it.
Chris.
Yeah?
How funny would it be when you killed yourself?
I'm gonna drop the GameCube in the bathtub like we said.
No.
And you'll be in a monkey ball forever.
Oh, no.
I'm in Smash Brothers.
Why'd you do it, Chris?
I can defeat Ganondorf.
Come on, turn around.
He's level 9.
Boggle.
Boggle?
He goes, Boggle.
He goes, oh. My wife.
He
says, Bobby Hill, my son, you're a strange one, you are.
Okay, Dad.
He says, there is something wrong with the boy.
My boy is deformed.
Are you okay?
Put him in the grill.
My boy is retarded.
Yeah.
Oh.
He fell on the head.
The boy ain't right.
The boy is really stupid.
Do you think at any... Oh.
Gosh, fucking... I'm gonna say the N-word if I don't keep...
Hey, you gotta have restraint, don't you?
Everybody, if I say the N-word, please drop an emoji to make everyone distracted.
Everybody say the Isaac emoji. Oh, Jesus.
Everybody
oh, God.
Do the emoji of the little smiling black baby.
Do the black arm flexing because it looks like a burnt chicken wing.
Everybody do the emoji of the...
No. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you got one up.
Whoa.
You have the most lives because you went for bananas.
He's having a banana bonanza.
This is 4-9.
Donate so I say the N-word.
Chris.
What? Why do you want to say it so much?
I don't.
You told us not to say
I'm
it.
I'm giving them incentive to donate.
Oh my God, that's scary.
Donate so I don't say the N-word.
They're not gonna donate then.
Please, people.
They want you to say it. Every time it ends up in a video too, everyone in the comments always goes, yes, finally they said it. Why is that the thing you're looking forward to?
This baby crawls.
You're right.
Ah, what kind of an observation is that?
This is disgusting.
I went to my brother's house and his 1-year-old was crawling. I had to leave.
I decided to drop.
I had to leave.
This baby had crawled.
It was all covered in lint.
It was disturbing me.
I hate that. I know. I do hate that. I hate that when babies crawl, they try to hit their heads on everything.
They don't try to.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
They look for corners to hit their head in.
They don't try to.
Yes, they do. They have a death wish.
I want to see a baby raised by nothing but birds.
He would go,
they'd ignore it.
You say Elmo?
They wouldn't care about the baby.
Remember in The Simpsons when he said, Elmo, know where you live?
I do remember that one. People would quote it a lot.
Remember the recent South Park episode that they did Don't Touch Me, Elmo, and it's like a joke that a 5-year-old would come up with?
That's pretty funny.
It wasn't.
Oh God, this monkey fell down the stairs.
Everybody donate. Everybody send in $50.
Stop it, you're slowing the game down. Don't do that.
Everybody send in $16.
$16!
$15!
For everyone who donates, we will. Lol.
And right is, we've donated 15 times to the Twitch stream.
How many donations have you got yet?
Let me check after I beat this one.
If you guys don't donate, we'll delete everything.
I don't think I'm going to be able to get past this level.
This is a tricky one. Guys, if I beat this in my first try, you gotta donate.
You get a donut?
If I don't beat it, then you also gotta donate.
Oh, this is just over?
Oh, I guess you win.
This is bullshit. He's on the dole.
Do you want to lick those feet, Chris?
No, I'm not a monkey, Gway.
Gway?
Gway.
There he goes.
Yeah, everyone donate so we can buy Chris Chan's shirt.
Oh, I guess it's the credits.
Guys, we need 12 grand. No, we need 15 grand, because someone else already bid on it.
Get me out of here.
We need to buy Chris Chan's striped sweater.
We need to.
We need it.
Does everybody have to play the credits?
We need it to succeed.
Can I skip the credits? You can't skip the credits.
Guys, we need $20,000 to buy the t-shirt.
What t-shirt?
Chris Chen's striped sweater.
His t-shirt, he made a cafe prize.
Everybody, we need $16 trillion.
I don't want to play these credits.
We want to buy Universal. And DreamWorks.
What would you do with DreamWorks if you bought it, Chris?
I'd make them re-release every film, but I'd make them always have the DreamWorks face.
They would all be going...
They'd have to re-render every movie. They're all looking at the camera constantly and smiling, smuggy-like.
Would you make a Kickstarter to raise money to buy a company? Like, to buy out another
company?
I wonder,
could you do that?
I don't know if that's against the rules. It'd be funny. Help me buy Illumination.
Illuminati.
Help me buy the Illuminati.
I've been saving up.
There's that guy on Twitter who was,
gay?
No.
Well, there was.
There was a gay guy.
That was a lady, remember? She said, and he's gay. Oh, I mean, what was it?
He climbed Mount Everest, and he's gay.
Was he blind? Was that what it was?
Yeah.
Why did she say gay?
I don't know.
But he's gay. I mean blind.
Oh, God.
Wow, that happened. Oops.
What was she thinking of when she said that?
She's thinking of the gays.
She's like, maybe I should come out right here, right now.
I like the... we were watching the video of the reporter who started cracking up when they explained furries to her.
Because it was funny.
It was funny!
And they were evacuating the furry convention because there was the chlorine.
Yeah, somebody put a bomb.
And they show all of them walking out of the building.
It was really funny footage!
They're covering their faces, shaking their heads in the costumes, and the lady just cracks up laughing.
And she runs out of the studio.
She runs out of the room. They're all laughing. It's not just her. The other guy's laughing, too.
There's videos of people protesting that.
I know.
They're like, don't watch CNN. They don't like furries. I don't know if it was CNN.
They laughed when we were all leaving the building in costume.
They made fun of us for getting
I said it before, too. It's like if there was a clown convention. They all got out and got into a little car to drive out.
which is funnier to you, a clown convention or a furry convention? For like a tragedy to happen at.
Clowns.
Yeah, clowns.
Okay.
I like clowns now.
Because,
I used to think they were annoying, but now I like them.
Are you just being contrarian, Chris?
No, it's because Space Station 13 made me appreciate them.
That's a pretty good reason.
They're really funny in that game. Because every time you see someone playing one, they're always, like, getting shit on by everyone, but they never give up.
That is the true nature of a clown.
Yeah.
Contrarian's my favorite word because it doesn't mean anything anymore.
You're a cunt.
Well, that still has meaning, so please don't say that to me.
Cunt.
Okay.
Cunt, say that!
Everybody donate 4 cunts.
Everybody, longest pants.
Everybody, nobody, everybody.
Why do you know that song?
What?
That was the song, that was System of a Down.
Yeah, everybody goes, everybody. Everybody.
Yeah, he's doing a Flanders impression.
Everybody.
Why did they do this? This is obnoxious.
It is. I just want to end. Do we all have to do this?
Can we play something else?
Julian, we're going to do it advanced.
I don't want to have to do all of this again.
Did it just end? I get it.
This is the cruddy.
This is the cruddy.
Yeah, it's cruddy indeed.
You fucking quit it and go to advanced.
You can't.
You can't. That is stupid.
You have to play through these.
That's stinky.
And that means each of us has to do it, too.
What? I hope not. If that happens, I'm shit.
What's the point of these letters blocking your path?
Because if you hit them, you lose bananas.
No!
And you spend the bananas. Just kidding. The bananas mean nothing.
Good. You're a monkey lover.
You're a humanitarian.
Hanuman.
Langur.
Agumon. We gotta find... Digimon World.
I know where it is.
Oh, good. Agumon! It's too bad the office is goddamn fucking closed.
Yeah. Agumon! Digivolve! Broflubo!
What, Chris, would you be upset if Agumon digivolved into you?
If I was watching it,
yeah,
like now, and it was just like me drawn anime style, yeah, or it looked just like me.
Chris O'Dee! Agumon!
Christopher O'Neill.
And it's your voice.
I'm like, how did they do that?
I didn't record that.
I'd run out onto the street and scream.
Did you ever see the Power Rangers videos where it's like fan morphs and they'll do like he goes, try and morph to a tiger. He pulls the toilet.
Try and morph. Oh, we do have to do this fucking bullshit.
If it makes you play the credits, I'm gonna scream.
Just here, I'm gonna quit.
Okay, good idea. Just do advance. These are too easy anyway.
Yeah, it wasn't any fun.
It's normal. It's too normal. I got 4 points.
No, there's three.
Got two.
Three.
What?
We, I be me, me.
Hey, everybody, I don't think we established Chris is over at our house.
Hello.
He's sitting on our couch.
Go for free?
No.
Sweet.
Well, you're going first then. Did you pick girl? Is that what she sounds like?
Here.
Bully. No, I'm second.
No, you're not.
No!
Who'd you pick for
this
second?
Time you're last.
That's me! I'm second!
No, you're last.
Julian,
don't let him have it. Bully him. Bully him like
okay,
the bully
fine.
He is.
Like the what?
The bully.
The bullion? No, I'm the bullion. There you go.
Okay.
What does Yoshi say? He goes,
oh, Julian did a good impression of it during Dead and Loving It.
Oh yeah. I forgot. That's what he says.
We can play Yoshi's Story, that game's short.
Is it?
You only play 4 levels and the game ends. Chris.
What?
You gotta make it to the goal!
I'm a foe!
Ah! Phone?
Mama fuck me!
Mama fuck
fuck me! Fuck you!
I don't like that camera angle.
You don't like fuck me or fuck you?
That was a funny joke.
You like it?
It's a shat on a turtle.
And she shat on a turtle.
Is that the count?
Hello. I'm a fucking old
That's
man.
That's Guru Larry.
What?
Hello, you. I used to be able to do a good Guru Larry, but I forget what it sounds like.
You
oh, I'm Guru Larry!
Push down on your throat.
Hello, you!
See, it works, doesn't it?
I'm Guru Larry! And here's 5 things I put on me bum.
Put on me bum?
Number 1. You Donkey Kong.
He doesn't sound
Number
happy.
2. Super Monkey Ball.
How did he put that on his bum?
Just a little disc.
Just the game.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
This just shows pictures of him with shit resting on his ass.
He doesn't put it in.
Number 3. The Simpsons on DVD. Season 4, to be precise.
He would do his little fake laugh after saying that.
Jesus, that was...
Sorry.
I think that might be the best joke you've ever told.
What? Julian.
Why are you laughing at the worst shit, Julian?
That's true, he does. You also make the worst jokes. We go out to public spaces and just put people on the spot.
Well, I'm not going to be here anymore.
What? Why? That's what you did at Curry House.
It was an accident.
Didn't you do it again recently?
I did.
Oh yeah, he always talks about Peter Molyneux.
Me?
No, Guru Larry.
Guru Larry.
Oh.
He says, Peter Molyneux? What a piece of shit. I'll fucking break him. I like Guru Larry's videos. Uh-oh.
You like slow down?
Yeah. I like informative trivia.
Trivia. Good job, Chris.
Hello, you.
Oh my god.
I'll put my finger in you.
Why do you always want to put finger? Oh, god damn it.
Top 10 reasons because I want to.
Top 10 reasons why I want to put my finger in you.
In you?
Number 1. Look at you. Number 2. Look at me. Number 4. Forget number 3.
Whoa! Meow, meow, meow.
Fuck you, retard.
Yeah. No! No!
That.
Fuck that noise. Bananas. Okay, let's see if I can actually get past this.
You gotta get the bonus banana bananas. Chris, have you ever had a banana split?
Have you ever?
My favorite, God damn it!
It's my favorite dessert, apart from a few.
Have you ever had a banana slamma?
Ooh, Adam's family. Yeah. Ooh. Adam's family.
I'm pretty sure I have that on VHS.
I hope.
I would have watched it.
Is there a way we can get a VCR? Like,
I'm sure there is. I mean, I know they're on eBay and shit. I would like to get a new one, but I don't know when the last. I don't know if they're still making them. I don't know if that's a thing you can buy in a store anymore. Probably not.
Hey, it's the Wolfhard. Hey, Wolfhard. How hard are you? You wolf.
Oh, God, this shit again.
I love this level. Watch and learn.
It's the way you like it.
It's a good one.
I wish they programmed it so the balls would hit the camera and shatter it.
That would be really funny, actually. You should put that in your game.
No.
No, 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 no.
You
no.
should put the screaming fucking man in your game.
He runs by without warning.
Whoa!
Are people that did that?
Make him put a blanket on his head.
A blanket on his head?
Yeah, make it so you have to tap R1 four times and he puts a blanket
on. What if it is a one-time thing that happens to everyone's playthrough?
Oh.
But they never expect it when it happens, so they think they're just seeing
If I had the ability to make games, I would program in things that had a 0.00001% chance of happening.
Make this so only one copy at a time can have it happen.
Can you do that?
You can do that. You can do server checks. Steam has that. They have stats, so you can keep track of how many times people are doing things.
That'd be cool.
I am a fucking monkey.
I don't think that's true, Chris.
My own.
Here.
You can
go.
You can do it, Julian.
Call me a monkey.
Everybody donate. Donate or we'll kill ourselves.
Julian.
No.
Yes?
They're not gonna donate then!
Nobody donate, never!
That's how you do it. You tell them not to do
Don't do it.
Score!
Hey, I mean McButt.
Meme McButt?
I mean, he's the guy who sent us Fat Albert.
Oh.
I love you, Amin!
Amir?
I really mean it. Ah! The frame rate.
Did we already watch Dorbies with Chris?
Yes.
Okay.
You sure did. I hated it.
We like showing Chris bad things.
I like bad things, but I hated that one.
Why did you hate that one?
It went on way too long.
It was very long.
It was charming for like a second.
A second?
Dorbies! Chris, did you ever see that I drew Corey as a Dorby?
Did you really?
Yeah, I did.
No, I was the one who drew
Oh, yeah, it was you. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I almost took credit for something you did.
We're all drawing Dorbies.
I love Corey.
You drew Corey.
Ow!
You drew Corey holding a gun, though.
Here.
I did.
Because he was holding the assault rifle at the office.
And yes, it was real.
That's right. He held everyone.
I bet Aaron would let him do it. He'd be laughing.
It would be, because it'd be funny.
Yeah.
If Corey went to, like, rob a bank and he held him up, and he would forget what he was doing.
Go,
like, yeah. They say, how much money do you want? And he'd go...
I love when he does that. He goes...
I miss him.
Corey's my fucking babe.
He's coming next month.
He better.
Is he?
He said he was.
So we don't know if he is.
Should I go the hard way?
Ooh. You gotta go now. Oh my.
I can't believe you stood there for a bit.
It's way too slippery to go for it. I'm not gonna ever try that again.
Do you think it's just impossible?
It's not impossible. I did it when I was younger. You just have to constantly be moving enough.
This is a fucking ugly bitch of a monkey if I ever saw one.
I think they're all like that, Chris.
I fucking hate goddamn monkeys, as you know.
That's not true at all. That's the opposite.
Why, she is Pokeball.
I hate their dumbass ears.
Why?
Because they're swirls. Here.
What's bad about that?
Makes me angry.
I have toys of them. You can roll them around in little balls, and they're made of plastic, so they got scuffed up. And they were worthless. They're really big, too. You throw them, and they hurt. What was your favorite toy to throw at people?
I fucking threw a flip-flop at Ryan's dick today.
That's not a toy.
Did it bounce off?
We got it on camera.
Why were you filming it?
I don't know. We were just filming shit, and I threw a flip-flop at his pee-pee.
And he went hee-hee.
He went...
That sounds like a thing he would say.
What did we hear earlier that sounded like Ryan laughing?
A door opening.
Yeah, what was it?
Area?
What did we watch that... What was it, Julian?
Was it the Kerbifer stuff?
No. Don't bring that up. What was it? It was earlier today.
It was after Chris got here, right?
Yeah.
Or was it before?
What did we watch earlier today?
I don't...
Oh! Boobies!
I don't remember.
I fucking
what
love it.
What the fuck did we watch?
Continue. What did we watch? Oh, it was yesterday. It was Ren Stimpy.
Oh, yes.
He did the evil laugh.
Yeah, the classic Ren laugh sounds like Ryan. So now if I ever need a crazy laugh, I'm going to go to Ryan to record it.
He has a really good laugh. He's been playing ukulele.
Do you think he enjoyed it as much as we did?
Ryan?
Yeah.
He said he's been liking it.
Yeah, he said he likes it.
He's not at the other levels yet, though.
Do you want to talk about everybody's misconception about what we thought about the game?
I don't care anymore.
Okay, good.
Because that's on them.
It is. And I mean, they're going to be proved wrong by the second video anyway.
Yeah. We weren't even really mad at it either.
No, of course not.
The only person who wasn't enjoying it was me.
Which is funny because they think the opposite.
Yeah, they do. Yeah. I saw there was a comment saying, like, oh, leave it to Julian and Dig Dog to be contrarian while Chris is proving them wrong.
Yeah, I was the one who didn't really like it. I just didn't know what to say because I don't like those kinds of games anyway.
Oh my god!
Oh, Chris.
There's no point of...
Bananas.
There's no point of complaining about games you don't even care about.
Ooh! I didn't think you were gonna make it.
I am the fuck!
Brian! Go fuck the dog, fat man.
The dog.
Aw, Stewie, I don't get fucked.
Go fuck me.
Hey, now, Stewie's raping the dog!
Okay. Good.
Wallace.
I am a bad man. I like it when you rape me.
Peter, I can't believe that you're raping the dog, too.
Lois. No, it's funny.
It is funny.
I like your Brian.
It's all he does.
I'm Seth MacFarlane.
Peter, Brian's really funny and cool.
Okay. Me, too.
I don't get it. For this one, are you supposed to use the bouncer?
Oh, very good, boy.
Are you supposed to use the bouncer, or are you supposed to...
I think you can, if you want to get the bananas there.
Ah.
On a fart.
On our couch.
Password. It's not your couch.
Yes, it is.
It's our couch.
My
couch.
My couch.
It's not your couch. It's the office's couch.
I'm the one who lolled on it.
Lolled on it? Oh, Chris, no!
And you also falled on it.
And I fucking falled on it.
I would have got away with it too if it weren't for me.
Why do you like that so much, Chris?
Because I imagine Scooby-Doo Man saying that. I would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for me. And how stupid I am. God, I'm so dumb.
Chris.
It is their fault.
Would you be mad if I told you that I saw your Scooby-Doo cartoon for the first time recently?
Oh, the finger in my butt?
Yeah, and I thought it was really funny.
Good.
Oh, wait, it's me.
I made that in 4 hours.
Why is everyone who does a Shaggy impression that they get now, they ham it up so much?
You didn't
like
my
Oh, screw!
Yeah, that's what you do.
You didn't like my Shaggy?
Yours no, your
fine.
Shaggy is the best
yeah,
I've ever heard.
Thank you.
That's why it's funny, because it actually sounds like him.
Because that's what I like about his old voice, is that it's just kind of dopey, and there's a little bit of it cracking. And every time they do it now, they go like,
Scoop! Like,
okay. If you say so. You're doing it again?
What's wrong with him?
Okay. Give me the food.
Okay.
Here you go. Not me.
Stinky, I'm stinky.
Okay, gang.
It's me, friend.
It's a friend?
It's me, friend.
It's me, your friend.
Like,
I drive the van.
Like, my dog is dead.
Hold my hand.
I'm not dead.
Like, yes, you are. Oh.
Maybe. Yeah,
he's surprised at this.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Remember when they did the new Scooby-Doo with his Family Guy with the Brickleberry art style?
He says,
Oh, yeah, I hate that.
Get cool, Scoogerdoog.
He says, get the cool shoe shine.
Oh, here's this level.
Oh, no. What's this?
Which version of that song do you like better?
I like the
happy version?
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah, me too.
I like both, but I like that version.
I like the happy version better.
Of what?
I don't think most
get
people,
cool. Nah,
I don't,
cool
I don't think people heard the other one very much though. I hate this level so much.
The other one's okay. But it's too like
I like that about it though.
Do the monkeys have different like sizes or weights?
Wow, that one sure was easy this time.
I like subtle music, but I like the other one better.
I like stinky music, but I wet myself too.
I wet myself and I fucking don't give a shit.
Why do you like the word stink so much, Chris?
It's funny.
I don't know. Baby words are funny.
Baby words.
I'm gonna fucking kill this
certain
goddamn
baby name. Words are funny. Gross isn't funny because everyone uses it now.
They say, I didn't like him. He's gross.
He's ugly.
I'm glad he's not on the show anymore on account of the fact he was a gross
I like
man.
Goob.
You're a goob.
I like Rube. I haven't said
you're
Rube
a
in
rube.
A long time.
You fucking Rube. You're a dingus. You're
I
a
like
lion.
I like whenever people bust out Stoop.
Stoop is good.
You're a Fillmore.
That's just a TV show.
Melvin is a good one. Nobody says that anymore. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well.
You're going down the hard path.
I didn't even get onto the thing.
Where's the shoe? Oh, it's covered in slime.
You need a shoe slime.
There's a monkey
go!
In the jungle.
Yeah, is that your favorite part?
Watching a paper trail.
Caught up in the conflict that he was an epic fail.
Oh, yeah.
The sure got a lot easier, didn't it?
This?
Yeah.
Well, this part's still fucking hard.
Was it maybe because we were just laughing really hard and we couldn't concentrate?
It could be.
Because I remember we were fucking yucking it up.
We were going.
No!
Marge. Marge is large.
I don't like that voice.
Marge.
The TV mom who sure is large.
Me large!
You are.
You large.
My large wife.
My wife has become large. What next? What next in this parody?
No.
I become small.
Oh, no.
This is...
Please, no!
This is quite the coincidence.
Oh, my God. Jesus.
You're Dilbert.
Fuck. Juliet.
Dilius.
That is the closest time I think I've ever seen. Have you ever played Seen It with your friends? You do the trivia and everyone...
Let's play the babies with a scene.
Let's play Imagine Babies.
Okay, everyone, I bought the alcoholic beverages, and we're gonna roleplay as babies tonight.
Oh, no.
Everyone, get on your knees. I bought a play carpet. It's the one that looks like a street.
Nuzzles you. looks into your eye.
Oh, God.
Stop! Scream like a baby.
Screaming is a bad idea because we're at our own place.
Gurgle. Look to sky.
Gurgle and hiss. Try to spill out insides by crying.
Look to ceiling for closure.
Shit.
For closure?
Bang up soft spot on corner of table. Oh, no.
Baby, no get closure until it's all over. Bang it the softest spot on brow.
The softest spot.
My baby won't stop fingering its soft spot.
Do it for it, it'll stop.
I mean, would you?
No.
I'd be bugged out by that. If I was a child and I recognized I had that, I would be poking at them all the time.
I don't know if babies can reach the top of their head. Probably not.
They could. Oh my god, remember how the Rugrats were animated in the pilot?
Yes.
How they clenched their little fingers and everything. I heard of that.
They were pretty much made out of worms in that pilot.
I mean, babies are made out of worms.
Yeah.
But they have claws. I hate it. They have little fingernails and they're really sharp.
Any good parent just bites them off when they come out.
No, they buy them little gloves.
Have you seen the 3D Cool World video of the guy cutting his fingernails?
Cool World?
Cool 3D World?
Oh.
No, what?
I thought you meant...
What is it?
Ralph Bakshi's... Cool World.
Chris?
Yeah?
Put your phone down!
I want to show you Cool 3D World nail clippers.
My legs are falling asleep.
I'm
need
sweaty
a
and covered in confetti.
What if you said Mom's Spaghetti? Would that not be funny?
My knees are tweaky.
Listen for a minute.
They're really freaky.
Oh, Julian! You killed him!
Look what you did, you glum.
You glum?
You kloosh.
You kanish. Well, this is Julian's turn.
Fuck, I guess...
Here, I'll beat it for him.
What?
Look, it's this one. Remember, I died on this one. I died.
Look at this. See that?
Yeah. Oh. I don't like that.
Oh no! My time is over. I've only got
Give you enough time for this one.
Julian!
Quit interrupting.
What?
Get out of the way!
Julian.
I've only got 12 micro minutes.
This is what it's micro minutes.
It's a new measure of time.
I did it. Papa.
Who's that? Who's that cat on your phone?
Join me. Yes, Papa.
Killy?
Okay.
Killing?
No, Papa.
Julian, pause like epic game.
Legume?
Look at this. It's the nail cut, man.
Oh my god. Whoa! It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Oh no. My worst nightmare, I got close to the edge.
Stop!
Please let me through.
Everybody, watch Cool 3D World on YouTube.
Everybody, watch Cool World.
Everybody, watch Play Coola World.
You mean Coola World?
Yeah, Coola. I had that. I found it very difficult as a child.
When are we going to play Marble... What is it?
Versus Capcom?
Marble Babs.
Marble Babs!
Marble Blast. It's a fun game.
Yeah.
Let's play Marbles versus Capcom.
Let's play Kellogg's versus Capcom.
Kellogg's and Broomstick.
Okay.
You remember that one image on DeviantArt where it was the fast food?
You're talking about that one.
Oh my god.
What was his name? He did a lot of art.
I don't know
what his name was.
I've forgotten a lot.
It's on the tip of my tongue now.
I've forgotten a lot about DeviantArt at this
point. It was like a cleaning product was his name. I forget what it was. Wait, who's this?
That's you.
Chris!
Mamma mia!
Did you take Chris's turn?
I don't know.
He handed it to me.
My name is Dang Dang.
Brown.
Brown? Chris.
Look at that water effect. That's pretty nice.
It is.
Yes?
Stay in there.
What is it, Julian?
What are you doing?
I'm looking at a Reddit.
I've read it.
There's old friends and new friends and even a friend.
My favorite Reddit page is Big Googies.
Why isn't anybody talking about my drawing on Reddit?
Can someone just post it to the subreddit, please?
I thought they would love it.
People got really mad.
They didn't care.
Yeah, people got really mad about it, but then when you actually designed what you had in mind, nobody cares.
It's because Julian stinks.
It's
because
people want to be mad.
Okay, well.
What you got?
Good job, Chris.
Yeah, but school!
There's a monkey in the jungle.
Oh no, this one's hard.
I thought you were going to say there's a monkey in my closet.
No.
Oh wait, Julian, you're beating Oh.
Got him in the cupboard between his brain.
He got cut up.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. He's got shoes.
Get the cool poo-poo.
Yes.
You're a funny boy.
That's a girl.
Noodle?
Yeah.
Would you fuck...
No.
Big Noodle or Small Noodle?
I do like the new noodle.
It's not gonna work!
It worked.
Watch me, I am a good player.
I am good player.
Nobody beats me. Not
video
even,
games
not
are
even
fun.
Me.
Julian.
What? We've made fun. Jokes. We've made jokes on the channel already. I think it's fine.
Of fun.
Mike McGay. That's. Don't say that about my good friend Mike.
Video games, there are a lot of fools.
A lot of fools playing video games.
Well, it's true.
Winnie was playing it on her computer book.
No!
Ah, yes, Super Monkey Ball.
Would you kickstart a show starring Mike and Inspector Gadget?
Yes.
You too?
It'd be more entertaining than actual Inspector Gadget.
What the fuck are you supposed to do
Holy
here?
Fuck. You gotta be careful.
Okay. Let's do that.
It's not gonna work.
They should do a Mike Matei show, like that episode of Dexter where everything sounds like Mandark's laugh, but instead it sounds like So his cat's like,
that was a very late episode, I remember.
That was a terrible episode.
Yes. All of them were after they picked it up again. We were watching old episodes, though. They're
still good, which I was surprised at.
Yeah, I didn't think
I'm used to things that I liked as a kid being shitty.
Fuck off! I hate this level.
Yeah.
We're both
stuck
on it.
I've been in one try, though.
Yeah, well, look at you.
Okay.
You nerd.
Look at you. You look like a big old tumor.
No. And you smell like one too.
We play games.
You look like. You look like.
No!
Someone tried cloning you, but they didn't do it good. You look like.
You sound like Bagel.
You look like a boy who does.
Who's cried wolf.
Cool. You look like a girl who doesn't do twirl. I love that water effect. Looks quite good.
Oh my god! Oh.
Dang, dude.
Damn, Daniel. Am I right, you guys?
No.
Why did that ever catch on?
Because he said,
Damn. Back at it again with the slippery sneakers.
Whoa.
Slippery sneakers. Back at it again with the big boots.
What if Daniel just turned around and killed him? Fuck.
What?
Did I do it?
You did.
Oh my god.
You got there thanks to the slowdown.
That's true.
Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with the slipper and sneaks.
I will probably not be as lucky.
Did you know they're only called gorillas and not the gorillas?
I knew that.
Did you know
do not re-
Is that Chucky?
You know, not.
Nine eleven.
I almost made it.
Tommy says, "No, don't do it, Chucky."
and then the plane goes.
He says, "I have no mother. What's the point anymore?"
Angelica says,
"Yeah, dumb
doesn't
baby.
Mount beams, you dumb baby."
She says, "You'll never see your mom or your dad or your dumb old dog ever again."
And then at the end of the episode, she learns that being an ISIS ain't all it's cracked up to be.
Why'd you do that voice?
Fat Albert and the gang found out being ISIS is all it's cracked up to
be. Fucking shit.
Fat Albert and the gang find out ISIS is stinky.
Stinky.
You don't get virgins or anything like that. You just burn in a plane. Unless you rape a plane, you can just do that outside of ISIS. You know what I'm talking about.
It's true.
I just stupid.
He knew how to do it right.
I know. I would never join it again.
Again.
Once was enough.
Once was enough.
One day's enough for me. It gets boring real fast. Get real sick of ISIS. Always making fun of me. You throw off your backpacks. You don't want to do it anymore. My turban got real smelly. Oh, fuck. It got real hot.
I'm gonna get sick.
I feel sick.
Ugh.
Too much pizza.
Let's switch to a calmer game.
Julian, this game's just fine.
9/11.
Are you gonna pull up the video, Chris?
No!
No. It's Chris, I was laughing.
Hey, everybody in the chat, how many viewers do we have?
60.
Did we get any donations?
Yeah. Probably not.
Gotta read out the donations.
Ah!
Read out the donations.
I gotta continue.
We
now.
Read it. We read the donations at the end.
No, read them out right now.
Okay, we got a donation.
We got Slinko Dinko, Binga Dinka Dinko.
Skinky Ligby and Schlibbity.
Don't forget about Bruskus.
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 What is Bruskus?
That's our favorite viewer. He's never here, shit.
Why is he our favorite?
Because he's never here.
We want him to be.
420, dude.
That's pretty funny.
We got 500 viewers.
Oh, is it 420 today?
No, Julian.
No,
only
Julian.
Happened.
Julian, get back in the bro room.
The broom room?
Go back in the closet.
Get back in the broom room.
Go back in the broom room.
See if I get two flips of a burger.
I already came out. I'm not going back in.
Go be the broom room.
I like it when boys run at me.
Especially screaming.
Don't forget about creaming.
Is that Lee Carr?
No.
Yeah.
Plankton. All right.
Plankton versus Linkara.
What are you doing
Epic
here?
Epic Red Battle.
I'm here to kill you with my katana.
I can't believe you actually managed to make them distinct.
It's hard.
One's always shouting.
Fuck me!
Yeah, like that.
Fuck me! I've come here to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula. You'll never take it from me.
No!
I don't even have it.
I came so close last time.
Where is the secret formula? That bastard Krabs has it. Maybe if we work together, we can steal it.
Steal it?
No, you're gay.
You wouldn't say that. Ow. This one's hard.
Fuck you.
Returns to the surface.
Oh, boy.
In his fedora submarine.
I like the idea of a giant fedora. That's a really good idea.
If this is the last you've seen of me, get out of here.
That's everything that he has. He has a fedora helicopter too. It makes little cartoon sound effects when it takes off.
Holy shit, that was funny.
Thank you.
We should watch Kick-Ass.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
No.
No!
No!
My boy's dead!
He wouldn't say that. He never had a boy.
Is that Whitey? Have Whitey do a review of the room.
No!
The room is stupid! Tommy Wiseau is funny! I killed Tommy Wiseau for fun!
You sounded so legitimately upset. No!
No! Fuck me. There we go. Run, little monk.
Do your Adam Sandler. No, that's...
Fuck you! That's it's Doug, the same part!
That's Doug Walker doing it.
Adam Sandler?
Yeah.
He
goes, I'm Adam
Sandler. Stop looking at me, Swan!
Then he says...
Shut up!
He goes...
No, that...
It's a really good song. Julian, if you die, I'm going to play it at your funeral.
Please do.
He would like that.
I would.
Would your family cry?
Yes. But that's fine.
They'd be dropping you into the ground and they go, ho, 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 ho.
I want to play the Nostalgia Critics theme.
That'd be awful.
No, I should play Linkara's theme.
Oh my god, we watched the new opening for that on the TV.
Was that the first thing we watched on the new TV?
Because the TV does interpolation, so you really see them jittering around when they come at the screen.
I love that shit.
It's the black actor he has. They
fucking!
Because he goes up to the screen and he's just going like that, and he's vibrating hands.
The black actor?
Yeah.
Shouldn't you call him a blacktor?
He's a blacktivist.
He's actually the nicest guy. I met him at IndieCon.
I'm sure he's fine.
He's the coolest.
I'm sure they're all fine.
Yeah. Oh no, yeah, they're.
I really don't have a problem with these people as people.
That's Malcolm. Malcolm's a good boy.
God damn it! I kind of have a problem with Doug Walker as a person, but
why?
Because have you seen his out of character video?
He wants everything to be simplified to the point of like just he's a stupidity.
Dumb. He doesn't understand children's shows even.
He's always complaining about he's always complaining about kids' things being too complicated.
Watch this. This time I'm gonna do it all in one go.
And he used to be really against anything like that kids watch being scary or like.
Did he?
In any way subversive, he would always bring it up. I think he's eased up on it since.
Yeah, I don't ever recall him being like that.
No, now he says everything is so badass.
Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go.
He says this is the most badass reveal of the Joker ever. Look at that! His face is in the shadows!
Is that what his new video was about?
Yes.
This is a fucking. Ah!
Chris, you're gonna get us in trouble with our neighbors.
Your neighbors?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill him.
I guess if you did that, it wouldn't be a problem.
They smoke weed in front of a baby. Who cares?
Yeah, but they made a noise complaint before. Remember?
Did they?
With our old roommates. Remember?
Oh well. That's
God damn it!
That's because he was ridiculous. He was blasting as loud as possible. That's the noisiest.
He was taking them back to the past.
So that smells like Teen Spirit.
No, that's the angry video.
Oh.
That is the angry video nerd.
He's the angriest, angriest gringo you ever heard.
He's the angriest, gangringiest.
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 The craziest, hairbrainiest.
He'd rather have a man run in and kick him fucking hard.
Kicking fucking hard.
I'd rather have a buffalo wing.
And then he would eat
with no chicken wing.
Oh fuck.
With some ranch dipping.
Oh fuck, there we go. Oh, this time.
He'd rather have a skunk.
Take a dunk.
Take a dunk.
On his bed bunk and flunk every test.
Is that a very smart skunk?
Fuck, this is a tough one.
Chris, you're never gonna make it.
This is a tough one. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it.
Chris, do you think you could walk that in that time?
No, oh my god, yes!
Good job.
You got one banana.
Oh!
But at what cost?
At the cost of a banana.
Ooh, I'm starting to regret all that pizza.
Oh, gum.
Golly girl.
Gummy, gummy!
Everybody donate before we deflower each other.
Chris.
Why do you keep insisting we're gonna fuck?
It's funny.
You gotta save that for off stream.
Okay. Everyone, we're having an orgy. Donate to be part
Jesus
of it.
Jesus Christ, it slips you along it.
It's a clap.
Chris, would you engage? This can't be me. This has gotta be somebody else.
I'm the little girl.
Oh, give it to Chris.
I'm the wee spirit.
Would you participate in an orgy if you and everybody else there was wearing, like, paper bags on your head?
No.
So it was anonymous.
Would you participate in an orgy if everyone was trapped in a giant monkey ball?
That would be fun.
Everybody in one monkey ball or everybody in a
monkey ball? Have you seen the video of the guy going down the mountain in the monkey ball?
I knew it was a monkey ball.
It was the monkey ball.
No,
They were playing monkey ball IRL for YouTube.
What are they called? They're the Zorbubes.
No, it's a monkey ball. Don't be stupid.
No, it's Julian.
Oh. Don't dangle. This is my controller.
What happened? He went off the cliff and then
you're
went
really
into
rough
the,
with it.
The lake or something?
Yeah, he said, I love monkey balls.
He said, look at me. I'm gonna die.
He says, I'm AA.
Wouldn't it be funny if
Mario?
Wah! Well, you're dead, Julian.
Burger Q.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
Where?
Home.
You're home, Julian.
Oh, shit.
Your name is...
Julian.
Agumon.
Agumon!
We already did the Agumon bit.
Gee whiz.
Oh, you should have put ye. We've been saying it a lot, okay?
It's because that stupid playlist keeps coming up.
It does!
By the way, everyone who uses YouTube right now, are you seeing that playlist too? The important videos playlist that has Yee at the top of it? Because it always comes up for
I don't know why.
Yeah.
I was hoping Ding Dong was going to do it, but he didn't.
He doesn't do shit. Oh my god.
Well, enjoy that one. He's dead! Julian's dead!
Oh, yeah.
Julian, you're Dale!
You're Dale! From King of the Hill, my roleplay session.
I'm gonna take you back to the bank!
How many people out there do you think are really attracted to Dale Gribble?
Grimble? Dale Grimble?
That's his name, it's Gribble! Grimble. That's what I said!
You said Grimble!
I said Well, now you're making me say it.
Dale Grimble.
Those are going real fast, I must say.
Too bad I'm not by the exit, so the time's gonna run out. Well, I lost this one.
That's what you get. Now give me the controller before I squirt.
I thought you were gonna say squirt.
I'm gonna squirt. It's one of the first porns I ever saw.
That sounds awful.
It was this girl who's like, I'm gonna squirt.
It's the South Park in real life video.
What?
Yeah, it's Shelly.
Haven't you seen that? The South Park in real life and it's really bad?
Yeah, and they're on the street and they get hit by a car.
And goes,
you're a Jew. This is South Park in real life.
I thought it was funny. I thought Cartman really nailed it.
And then Stan goes, oh my god, they killed Kenny. You bastard.
And Cartman.
Cartman.
Have you enjoyed the video? Like and subscribe, viewer.
I want to watch it right now.
That's alright.
I'm gonna take you back to the past.
Oh fuck, what happened?
You ended.
You ended.
That's it?
That was the end
There's
of the
no
track.
There's no exit there, you have to chase the exits.
He's gonna fuck you right in the hole.
The hole.
Oh fuck.
Enter your nanny.
Watch as I enter my nanny.
Don't do that.
Who am I?
Hmm?
My favorite thing about Daytona USA is when you're typing in your name for the high scores, you put in a question mark, he goes, hmm?
Oh, that's cute.
Okay, why can we not get this one?
Ooh, ooh. Would you, do you guys have a phone charger?
God damn.
I think so.
I think on the floor.
Are you calling me a whore?
Get on the floor, whore.
Jorge is my son's name.
Whore!
Ow! Oof! Ouch!
Yikes! Not there!
Yikes! I think yikes is a good reaction to getting slapped.
Oof! I'm gonna fart! Ah!
Okay, I'm dead. Oof. Game over. Oof! It sucks when you get stuck on one stage.
Oof!
The what? poor little rough boy.
Enter your name, Mimi.
I like that at least we all died in a relatively short amount of time.
Let's,
we didn't have to wait for each other.
Let's kill each other.
Hey,
Julian, don't hit me. Don't hit me.
I got a fun idea.
Ow! Woo-hoo-wee! I... Skia!
Wait, tag team. Go.
Ah, ooh! Oi!
You've been a bad boy.
Feel good.
My hands hurt now.
Skew.
No, play a different game.
Okay, do the hardest mode now.
Oh my god, well I'm not playing.
Yeah, you are, Julian. We're gonna see how far we can
go. It's not gonna be fun.
Why?
It'll be fun.
I'm just gonna die instantly.
See, look at that. If he can do it, anyone can.
That's saying something.
I believe in you.
I am a fucking monkey.
See?
Let's play Earthbound.
It's an RPG.
Let's play Final Fantasy.
That was exactly where I was gonna go with that.
It's an RPG for me.
It's the RPG plus three.
It makes me tee-hee.
I actually do like it when he goes, with graphics by Nobu, and something by Wonju.
It's something by Wonju.
No music by Nobu, and graphics by Wonju.
It is the only game... What does he say?
It is the only game that I will kill.
God damn, I'm so close. This one's hard.
I spill my burger sauce on it, and I will like it still.
You made it made sense, Chris. Good job.
What's burger sauce?
When you eat a burger and sauce flies out onto your plate.
What kind of sauce?
Pug spaghetti.
Pug spaghetti.
Pug spaghetti.
If I made a new sauce called Bunk Sketty, would you
try it? Yeah. Yeah, we'd try it.
I don't know if I trust it.
I would only put fucking funny shit in it, like Sour Patch Kids.
I only eat the things that I
do. I put in Sour Patch Kids and Coca-Cola.
Oh no.
And Sketty.
Sketty.
It's called Fun Sketty.
No, it's Bonk Sketty.
Why?
Because it's funny. Funny Bean Burger.
The Bear Burger.
Jesus, you did good there. I can't believe it.
Well,
you're a good boy. With a funny head.
Oh my goodness gracious.
This is the best level. You can do all sorts of things.
Holy shit! Are you serious?
What are you supposed to do there? It's fucking hard.
Who let this baby?
Who let this baby?
Goosu.
Yeah, fucking Goosu.
Oh my god, the funny bear has eaten my burger.
Again?
But enough. No more.
Can someone open a real funny bear burger? Maybe even.
No.
It would fail, like, instantly.
What?
It would.
Yeah, people would be like, are you kidding?
What there's a this? Place called Epic Burger. There's really shitty names for burger places. There's Lord of the Wings.
That's pretty cool. Thank you, slow down. Oh,
what was the one we saw? Tie Me Up, because it's Thai food.
Oh, yeah.
That's not good.
That's a good one.
Chris, how many girls have you tied up?
Like, none.
Aw. Who am I supposed to compare notes with?
Let's get some hot sluts over here right now.
Hey, all you sluts in the comments. You're not, there's no comments, we're not.
All you sluts,
we're not
come
recording.
To this address.
All you sluts in the comments, get mad at our new video.
P.O. Box 34.
Knock on the door.
02134.
Look what you did.
Right in the hole.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do to the girls.
What, throw them through the hole?
We're going to get right in their hole.
I don't know. How are you supposed to do this
one? We're
going to
trap them on moving platforms.
Here, Drulian. Or should I say, Poolian? Or should I say, Balloonian?
I like that one.
Nope.
Take
getting
slow.
Real frustrated.
Take it slow. That's the 3D movie maker.
Did I say I would rather be playing Isaac the last time we played this?
I think so.
I think we did. I think I did.
I'm gonna circumcise myself live on stream for $4 million.
Who's gonna give it to you?
I probably would do that.
$4 million?
Yeah.
Why?
How would you do it?
I don't know, with scissors?
With a fork?
That sounds like a really bad idea.
It would be really painful, but for $4
million?
Okay,
Chris, you wanna know the secret? Just wait a little bit.
Huh?
Just wait a little bit.
Does it stop?
It slows down for the blue one.
Better
hurry.
Ah! I don't like this level.
I haven't gotten past this one.
Just take it slow. Oh, Jillian!
You know what? I wouldn't do that for $100 million. That would be too painful.
You'd probably pass out.
And I'd be mutilated.
That's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal.
Circumcised penises are better anyway.
At what?
They just look nicer.
You think?
Yeah.
But they don't get no smeggies.
Yeah, you do.
That too.
I get lots of it.
Because you're not circumcised.
You put it on your crackers in the morning. I don't get it. If you wash your dick, you don't get it.
No, that is true. That's just because people don't wash themselves.
Yeah, I did it.
You don't get a foreign object.
I don't think I've gotten smegma since I was like 13 or something.
It makes your weenie look like a slug, and it pokes its little head out.
Smegma?
No, when you're not circumcised.
Yeah, well,
it pokes its head out. And
it has its pros and its cons as is being circumcised.
What's the pro?
People always say that it's more sensitive. I don't know.
It is actually supposed to be.
I don't know whether that's the case or not.
When you're circumcised, you get the scar, which looks kind of weird.
Is that why you keep calling everyone, if they have a cow pattern cock?
No, this is Matt, because he has a big cow pattern spot on his cock. Which is not true.
Then why do you always say it?
I don't know. I feel like he said it, and then I just never let it go.
Why are you so mean to him? Because
he calls me an El Epic Failio.
Failio?
Yeah.
He's a paleontologist.
He's a snaleontologist.
Did you know Coolio used to kill people if they called him Foolio?
Well, I almost died.
Remember Coolio?
No.
He did Gangster's Funny Dice.
You remember Millie and Vanilli?
Millie and Vanilli.
They took the stage.
Whoa, Nelly.
It's a girl you know, it's girl you know, it's girl you know, it's...
She says,
Is Millie and the Vanilli, are they in House Party?
No, of course not.
Well, okay.
That's not hip-hop.
They're black, though.
Julian.
What?
The brown.
Oh, shit, I gotta do this fucking garbage.
They were in the Super Mario Super Show.
Yeah, I know.
And they go, that was a good one! Ah ha 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 ha!
Please, 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 no!
They're really good voice actors.
I need to charge my phone so
go
I can
charge it!
So I can get an Uber.
Yeah, Melvin?
I need to get an Uber home soon.
Why are you leaving?
Because I'm all tired and I need to go to work tomorrow.
What are you gonna do at work?
Work on my pilot.
McCreary? We didn't even want
Please
to
get
Axia!
Do what? Okay, let's watch it then.
Okay.
We can put it on. We gotta end the stream and watch Kick-Axia. Okay.
I don't
want to
do that.
I'm sorry,
no!
I'm sorry, everyone.
That's an awful idea.
I'm sorry, everyone. This is urgent.
At least stream Kick-Axia. Then at least we can make comments on it.
We'll take it down for it.
Yeah, I don't think you can do that.
No.
We'll read the donations, though. So, hang on. La la la! Thank you, Not Shiggy, for $10 saying money for free. Thank you, Starfishy, for $10 saying hello, boys.
Hello, Joe. Hello, Joe.
Hello, man.
Iron helps us play.
Iron helps us play.
Hello, Joe.
Hello, Joe.
We watched that recently.
I like that episode.
I do too. That's a good one.
Can't sleep. Cloud, eat me.
Thank you. Wow, I guess I'm Kawaii for 420. They said happy weed thing.
Happy weed.
Thank you, Gaze for Oni, $2. They said, what do you call a monkey in a minefield? Baboon.
That's terrible.
You don't want to watch monkeys explode, Chris?
Thank not
you,
really.
Scroke, a.k.a. Retard, for $5.
I'm not a
said,
retard.
Here's for Chris to say N-word. Also play Revolution 62 when it comes out. thank you, Dr. Scratch, for $5. Thanks for the greater good. Now Chris has to say the N-word and kiss Julian.
Oh, no. Do them both at the same time.
Thank you, The Wolfhard, for $5, saying you guys are bumbling goons.
Fuck you, dude.
Fuck you, Nick.
Thank you, Sergeant Faggot, for $3, saying enjoy your moldy shirt.
Thank you, Sergeant Faggot.
Sergeant Faggot.
Sergeant Faggot.
No, you can't say that word.
Sergeant.
No, you can't say that word.
Sergeant Faggot.
Yeah, Sergeant Faggot. Thank you, Jake Rocks Henry, for $10, saying, can't wait for all the great games.
Yay!
Thank you, Johnny 002, for $5, saying, you three goofs make every lunch break at work that much better.
Well,
why are you eating lunch so late?
You, the old man bits had me rolling, old doing you and poops. Thank you, Isabel Melhem, for $5, saying, love y'all.
Lobby 2?
Scrope donated $5 saying, seriously, play Revolution 62. Are they making a Revolution 62?
Are they really?
Is that a thing?
I hope so.
I know.
Maybe it will be better.
Oh, no. For people asking, Revolution 62 will have a transgender character, a POC, an Asian, American male, who isn't a nerd, and more body diversity. So there's going to be a bowling ball woman in it.
Yay.
If they actually just make her spherical, then that'd be fun.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Yeah,
that'd be fun.
Yeah.
And they have a ball sack on their head. thank you, LensBGA, for $40. Whoa.
Wowie dowie.
I said, just wanted to help. Take it easy, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, Cool Smek, for $5. Thank you, Unsuffemuffs. Muffins. Oh, muffins, that's whack.
Muffin, don't you eat this pie.
$20, thank you. Thank you, Radio Vidya, for $10, saying thanks for the funny scream, boys. They didn't play Jack and Daxter on Oni Plays. P.S. Tell Julian he's the best scream boy.
that's not true.
Jack and Daxter's an okay game. It's fun.
I never thought it would look interesting.
It's. I mean, that's what they based Ratchet and Clank off of. They sold them the engine for it. Thank you, Anders G, for $1, saying, I want to hear you and Julian talk about Ralph Bakshi. Julian, do your Ralph Bakshi impression.
We gotta put the big tits! I wanna... What is he?
It's not that raspy. It's not raspy at all. He sounds sure like a dentist.
Sure
he
is.
No, he just... we got bronze with big donkeys.
That's true, yeah, you do it better.
He's just dopey. He doesn't have any rasp to it.
You know what? I'm doing John Kay, that's why.
Yes. You are doing John K.
Okay, well, let's have a conversation. Hey, Ralph Bakshi, I wanna put me on the adventures of
funny cartoon of me standing in the cup.
Adventures of Mighty Mouse.
Hi, I'm a girl. Neither of you touch me, please.
You make me horny in special door.
Oh.
Special door?
Open my special door.
Okay.
Not you. No.
Mighty Mouse. There's a man called George Licker.
He really thought Mighty Mouse.
Based off my father.
He really thought Mighty Mouse was special. Remember
I
we
fucking
watched
hate Mighty Mouse.
It was really hard to watch. Thank you, Dustin, for $5, saying, hope y'all having a ball. I get it. Thank you, Kara Elizabeth, for $12.82. That's a weird amount.
Does that mean she's... is she from Krypton?
Maybe.
Kalal?
She said, love the stream. Thank you for making me laugh every day. Amin McButt, $42. Holy
Amin!
Guacamole.
Thank you, my friend.
He said, teehee, drunk me.
Drunk me?
I guess he's drunk. Thank you, Sashton, for $3.71. Saying,
if he's drunk, send him over. I'll fuck his mouth.
Sashton!
Jesus Christ, Julian.
You're gonna fuck Sashton? He's a good looking dude.
Nuss Pine donated $3, saying $3 for three very handsome boys.
Can I have a dollar?
That's like a Beavis and Butthead thing he would say.
Can I have a dollar?
Can I have a dollar?
And Butthead would say, no, you faggot.
Did you son of a Beavis?
That's the Yukino Joe. He says,
hey, faggot. That's my favorite Yukino Joe joke.
What was that in?
The guy, it was the bully. It's following the kid around and doing nice things for him, but he's in, at one point he's in the background and really quietly he just goes, hey there, faggot.
Thank you, B Madge minor 7 add 9 add 13.
Showed me his penis.
Donated $1. Does Chris have an extra Y chromosome?
Yeah,
he's gonna share it with us.
I've got 14.
And that was all the donations. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, everybody. You're all delicious.
Okay, we're gonna go watch Kick-Assia now.
Do you hear the people singing the songs of Angry Men?
Do you have the time to listen to me? Why?
Plug this in and give me the energy.
The energy.
Energy.
Give me the energy.
Is it still going or what?
Remember Canadian? Because
I want to turn. I want to turn on the air conditioner.
Remember
again.
Canadian?
It is
kind
of hot, ain't it?
He says, "Don't want to be Canadian idiot." Because American Idiot was the original song, you see.
You should have said Malaysian Idiot.
You should have said.